To your grave I spoke, holding a red, red rose. Cast a freezing cold air, whispers to me that you are gone.
Always, always asking a question why.
Your grave.